Look to the left as Randy Howell and goalie Corey Lowell approach just a few feet apart from one another as they set up for their first formation automatic maneuver. The formation move right at short center. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, presenting the 2024 Sioux West demonstration team. On the backside, picking up that airspeed once again as they set up now to roll this formation all the way around. They need that very minimum 6 foot width of separation. They're going to continue through the barrel roll maneuver, a combination of both a loop and a roll as they work their way back off down to Eric Schill right and pull into the vertical for the half Cuban 8 reversal turnaround. We watch it with Randy in the lead as they roll upright right about now. Look at the rapid rolling of the SU-26s as they will now work their way back to their center. Long in the vertical. The demonstration to you with these Sukhoi SU-26s were built to do. Into the vertical, let's watch them as the airspeed decreases and nearly zero airspeed works their way right back down towards the ground as they set up for the downward crossing. The SU-26, designed by the Sukhoi Design Bureau in Moscow, were purpose-built by the Eastern Bloc to dominate aerobatic competition, the Olympics of flight. As Randy and Corey now position left and right, they're going to set up to cross at Show Center, flying these SU-26s down out of the vertical for their next maneuver. Let's go up live in the cockpit and listen in for the call. These Sukhois, rare sights here in North America, stressed for more than 23 teams, both positive and negative. They can easily outperform the pilots. Those vivid red engines at power, as these are in fact the same airplanes used in international competition as part of multiple world championships and the 1994 Brightling World Cup of Aerobatics. They are nothing less than hot rods in their class and remarkable platforms. Corey and Randy continuing to have some fun throwing these airplanes around all ways but straight. Let's continue to listen in. Corey Lowell, call sign Zippy, is flying the blue SU-26 for us today. He's been flying ever since he was a teenager and learned aerobatic flight by training with legendary pilot Sergei Boryak and Elena Klimovich, along with the incomparable Phil Salmon. Randy Howell, the red SU-26, is 47,000 hours of flight time. He's an advanced instructor in aerobatics and formation flight, a retired airline captain as well, and holds ATG ratings with 24 different type ratings from MiG-17s to Boeing Jumbo Jets. We're going to watch them now as they work their way back towards Show Center at maximum speed and little closure for another opportunity. On the 45-degree upright, a maneuver we like to call the slide rider. Watch as they now pick up speed once again to quickly rejoin these airplanes back in the 2-3 Alvin formation. Just by their run, the line is coming up to 2.1 zero speed. Together. Let's watch these guys as they quickly use speed and geometry to get some back right into the two-ship element formation. Both Randy and Corey are very proud to represent the Pink Jet Team Foundation, an all-volunteer nonprofit organization that has served the community for well over a decade. They offer students experiences with innovative hands-on experiences free of charge, partnering with 30 schools throughout the Bay Area and Central Valley. Check them out online at pjtf.org. Into the vertical once again with Corey Lowell in the lead position now as he tilts his head back and picks up our flight line here at Travis. At over 190 miles an hour, let's watch for the barrel roll. They roll 360 feet all the way around. Thank you.
Get your cameras ready, here comes the fun one.
Keeping the action fast and furious as now the Sukhoi team sets up for their last and final pass. A great photo opportunity for your cameras. And in a final salute here at Wings Over Solano 2024, they're going to dedicate this next pass to all of you. Setting up for the crossover break. Let's watch as the smoke comes on. The court calls for the cross. Right there, ladies and gentlemen. And salute to all of you for, well, getting out of bed and driving to Travis Air Force Base. How about a big round of applause for the